Grammar focus. Past continuous versus simple past. Use the past continuous for an action in progress in the past. Use the simple past for an action that interrupts it.
I was having lunch when I spilled coffee on my clothes.
I was driving to the airport, but I got a flat tire.
While I was shopping one day, a celebrity walked into the store.